paper. If your material is too thick, then you should put a rubber sheet, something soft under the material, like this. You can select any colors you like. Press stop 1 second. Just like this. With colorful. Just like this. Then move on materials.